will keep on killing you. Again and again. I am your future. An eternity of slow, painful deaths.
Oh, what an asshole.
I hear thunder. Pitter patter. Time to wake up.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying right here with you.
Shake your head. Nod your head. It's time to go. See what they did to you? Pull yourself together. Get out of prison.
All right. Ow.
Kill the jailer. Fight for your freedom.
Got no shoes.
The jailer is the key. Kill him, and you'll be free.
From that cell, I'll make you regret. You listen to me, and you listen good. You'll never escape. I swear I'll put you right back in your cell. There's an easy way, and a hard way. Excellent choice.
Oh shit. Oh.
Yeah. This has been fun, but it's time to get serious. Those shocks in the cell, they really hurt, don't they? Well, that was nothing. I'm gonna teach you some real pain. Take you down. you're gonna take some putting back together when I'm done with you.
Excellent! What a thrill! Not your first time, right? Anyway, the good news, we're one step closer to freedom. The bad news, there's more out there waiting for us. But don't worry, I know them. I can help.
Thanks, Rabbit Man.
Believe me, what's waiting at the end of all this is so worth the trouble. You and me, we're in the same boat now. Now let's get the hell out of here. Way down there lies a free world. A world of peace and light, where you're free as the wind. And you know what? We're going to get there.
Furi.
I'll tell you what I know on the way. But don't expect all the answers. It's all about what a man does.
Thanks, Rabbit Man.
That, my friend, is a prison. A prison within a prison. A very clever trick. You and the prisoner have a lot in common. She turned up one day, destroyed everything in her wake, and then bam! She got caged. Build all these layers so she couldn't get out, and you couldn't hear her scream. She tried to tear through those walls so many times, but they just kept growing back around her. It drove her completely insane. Enraged, she'll hunt anything and rip it to pieces. Now that's some Janer, right? But you and me, we know that being locked up fucks you up inside. We know that so well, don't we? That's why we did what we did. That's why we're getting out. That's why our story doesn't end like hers. stop now. We're on the road to freedom.
Yo.
Yep.
What'd it do?
What?
What'd it do?
Playing this Furi game.
I'm looking at this gif of the boobs that...
Yeah.
So mesmerizing. Am I cutting out on you?
Not really. Not to notice.
I think maybe my noise gate is too loud. Oh, I know what the problem is. Is that better?
Yeah.
I had to open up noise meter banana. Voice meter banana, whatever the hell it's called. I've been following this Skyrim. Modding guide. It's got like 200 different mods. Taking me like 2 weeks now. Go through the list.
This game is nothing but a series of boss battles. It's kind of cool.
Oh.
Furi, F-U-R-I. What it is, it's like has these bosses have bullet hell mechanics, and then they have like hack and slash sections you have to go through. basically have to wear down each other's lives.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Drop my voice gate down by half. Maybe that'll make it better. Because I've been talking a little bit and not seeing my thing light up on Discord. I want to see the source of that picture. There's got to be more to that. Doesn't Google have like a reverse image search?
I don't know.
Oh, there's another one.
We're on the road to freedom. You will be.
There you go. I'm gonna visit the page to find out. Anyways, I need to stop looking at this shit.
Why?
Oh, no reason.
Let's get that bitch. Jesus. Following me, telling me what to do.
She crashed through one day, frantically searching for something. They couldn't make sense of her, she was so wild. So they put her in a cage. Then you came along and they did even worse. Way worse. It all went so wrong. But we're going to make things
so
right.
We're playing a bunch of ranked Overwatch, and together. It's actually a lot easier than doing the quick play. And I can't hear you. So I just assume you are feverishly masturbating to that picture.
Behind us. But you know better. Nothing is what it seems. We're stuck here, and the real world is somewhere else, down there. To him than meets the eye. A master of time, so they say. But if he's such a master, if he saw it all coming, why didn't he do something about it? Why didn't he stop it from happening? Or at least warn me? But look where we ended up. Try to play it cool. Easy for him, he chose to be here. But we are definitely not cool with this. We are getting out of here. His path, my friend. The jailer is the key.
Welcome, stranger. I have been looking forward to this moment. I foretold your escape, but not how far you would get. I am glad you made it to me. Time is a picture in motion through eternity. When you appeared, everything got still. You made the picture stop.
Alright, I found it.
I'm here to make my clocks tick again.
Back.
I can't kill you, but I can remove you from my here and now, capture you and bring you back until the next cycle.
All this mod called Ragnarok. I'll get all of this done and then probably play my basketball game.
Our man on the rocks, he knew a lot. He even figured out why you were sent to us. Look at the sky, he kept saying. The dot on the sun. But no one listened. Good look, my friend. Years of evolution, culture, civilization, great intellect, wonders of nature. Bam! Wiped out in one single impact. One. Thank you. solution and answer anything. Just some hope, you know, that I could fix this, fix him, so my plan would be flawless. But I never found a thing. Sure, I could have stopped, rolled up in a ball and cried for the rest of my days, and left you frying on your rock. But I didn't. I don't know much about you. I've heard some bad stuff, and what I've seen, well... But we have one thing in common, you and I. We have nothing to lose. For every day we are locked away up here, we have nothing. We've lost. One thing about Fishface up there, you know, he got, contaminated. I'm not sure he's got much to say. He probably can't even speak at all anymore. But if he does, just ignore the crazy babble. Share his fate, or will life take an unexpected turn? Hope comes from the strangest places. I thought about it for so long. Destruction of the world on one hand, but on the other, what about my world? Why should their world be more valuable than mine? I made my decision. I will free myself. Whatever the cost. I know this is hard, but when I am struggling to keep faith, I think about the beauty of the world beyond. It keeps me focused. It keeps me going. You were captured. Thrown in prison, tortured. Finally, you escaped. And here they are, those guardians. Hand-picked, top of their game, killing machines. Just waiting to throw you back in. How does that make you feel? They didn't kill you already because they can't. Believe me, they would if they could, without blinking. Second best for them now is to put you back in chains. Can you feel it? The anger? Good. Focus on it. Let it grow. Let me tell you some more about what this one did to you. You need to know. Then there'll be no stopping you. He is the one who got you here in the first place. He is the one who brought you down. He led the men who captured you. Hundreds of them against you. Was that fair? Time to take your revenge. The jailer is the key. Kill him, and you will be free.
He who knows no fear, knows no courage. I take mine from you. We are what we fight for. I look at you, stranger, and I see nothing. Desolation. Death. You are alone. I am fighting for something much greater than this. Can you imagine the strength that gives me? I doubt it. And so your fight ends here. I brought you to your knees once already, and I will do so again. For my son, for all of us, I am bringing you back. I brought you to your knees once more, and I will do so again. Build all of this. Be prepared. Invested so much. I will never give up, stranger. The stakes are too high. Escape. I will never give up, stranger. The stakes are too high.
Intense. But you've got to move on now. Don't overthink it. That's what they want you to do.
God damn it.
The things we do for love.
My wife has been buying this juice. It's like orange, tangerine, and something else. And it's by Tropico or something like that. It's in this huge jug. Really good shit. Arrogant, you got the wrong one. She got mango. That's her. And I'm still gonna drink it because I'm not gonna waste it. Huge ass jug.
She even got me locked up. You're going to see her little show out there. All this nobility and self-sacrifice. Maybe she's just trying to clean up her mess. Remember, she's messing with your head. Don't listen to her. You don't belong here.
I guess it's okay.
Give her a good kick from me.
Walk with me. It was all a mistake. The cell, the restraints, the guardians. We can make this right. You can't go to my world. But you can be free here. Look at what I'm offering. This can be your home. I'll take care of you.
Hmm.
I'll tell you the tales of my world. You will tell me yours. There is so much to enjoy here. Stay with me. Why are you leaving? What's not to like here? If you go any further, I have no other choice, and you even less than me. How dare you shun me and turn down all of this? You have no idea. I was your only hope. You have brought this upon yourself, stranger. I'll make you stay. Realize how much I sacrificed to bring you this. I offered you a way out of your cell. Now all I can do is bring you back into it.
Boss is hard as well.
Is your escape worth so much suffering? So many deaths? I curse you for making us go through this. You are so blind! This will eat you up inside for the rest of your days.
I did not expect that. Not from you. I think I saw you hesitate after the last fight. You, of all people. Why would you ever hesitate? It made me think. I like it. It gives me... Oh, it's you. Well, I took care of this one. It was really tough. I'm no fighter like you, but I got my way. After the last jailers, I felt you deserved a little more from me. Call it my contribution to our escape. We're in this together. Now more than ever. All the jail worlds were built from here by a genius architect. A perfectly designed masterpiece of a prison. This impossible, impassable prison. I tried so many times to find some way out of here, but there wasn't one, except for you. If only I could have found a way out, without killing them, without freeing you. But I couldn't outsmart my greatest work. And slowly, that ancient animal part of my brain took over. The urge that made me fast when she was in danger, that kept me awake when she was sick. The architect gave up, and the father came up with a plan. I know what you're thinking. There's a thin line between love and madness. Time will tell. You go ahead. I'll be with you in a moment. I like her. She's a lot like me. She's clever, and she has a plan. On a scale of 1 to 10, she's an 11, and she'd give herself a 12.
Initiating scan. Opponent armed. Graphene composite saber. Automatic laser handgun. Range, 200 meters. Capacity, maximum. Heart rate, 8 BPM. Maximum speed, 73 kilometers per hour. No structural damage. Analyzing DNA. Error. DNA unknown.
Remember, for her it's all a game. But losing is not an option.
10 meters. 5 meters. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you're mine. Go get him, boys. This is not a dream. See you. To your reputation. Let's take this to the next level. This is my moment. I prepared for it. You are... fail. This is my game.
Boom, bitch.
So,
cut that bitch in half.
That's enough. Assuming manual control.
She was a cheater anyway. I wonder what she would have made of my plan. What chance of success she would have given it. But we are not the kind that rely on probabilities, eh? We rely on what's in here. We take our chances.
Down a fucking rabbit head. It's just following me everywhere.
A what?
He's got a rabbit hat on. Puffy purple pants. He just provides me exposition while I'm walking between the boss fights.
What would you do if you had an eternity to do nothing but wait? Do you keep busy? Do you daydream? Do you freak out? He trained.
It's like you either manually walk to these bosses or you just hit A.
Nothing else matters
and you
to him, but
fucking
this
RP walks the whole way there.
This will make his day, his life. Mastery of his art, fulfillment of his destiny, and all that nonsense.
Remove it. 58 gigs left on it.
How can someone get so into something that nothing else matters? I tried so hard to stay and finish my work for years. But you know what I could never forget? Her laughter.
Sure took your time. I was concerned you wouldn't make it this far. This is a big day for me. I've been waiting a long time for this moment. Let me show you. Now, I will show you what I've learned. Come on, get back up. You can't give up now. Let it out. Let's see how predictable you think I am now.
Huh. Guy tried to beat me with a boat paddle.
That's not nice, you.
Oh, we just anime slashed each other. Oh, he fell over dead. Apparently, boat battles don't make very good swords.
Oh, incredible! Amazing! What I just saw here, it was magical. And he was probably the toughest one in here. I could never have done this without you. Well, this is a warm welcome.
guardians like her that make me hate this place. Why did they let her join? How many were they prepared to sacrifice? Don't get me wrong, she's part of this. She's an overconfident, idealistic child who dreamed she could save the world. Let me be the last wave. I will stand when the rest have fallen. She's an amateur, short-sighted, plain stupid if you ask me. What a waste. So, one last time, the jailer is the key. Kill her, and you will be free.
You're not what I was expecting. You are a monster. All of my people out there, they're counting on me. To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death. Here, why are you doing this? I wanted to be here. Where else would I be? Here is where I can make a difference. Back. Yes, I am paying the price for my people's freedom, but it's worth it. I look at you and I don't understand. We're so alike.
You fucked up.
Unfair platforming. Just throw that in the middle of a boss fight. That's cool.
It's only unfair because you couldn't do it.
It's only unfair because you never beat Silent Hill because you were a puss.
I is what I is.
Understand? If you are world withers and dies, you are the end. Not like this. You are a monster!
This is it, my friend. It's been hard, I know. But she was the last. Finally, going through that door, it's everything we have been fighting for. You are not who you were when you first landed out there. We all have choices to make. We all have to decide what's worth fighting for.
What's up, man?
Not a lot.
What are you playing?
Furi.
So that's a new game, right?
Yeah, it's on Steam.
What's that like?
Streaming? Yeah, I'm streaming right now. Actually, I just beat it.
Oh. Is this a solo single player game?
Yeah. Basically, it's just you fight six bosses. And, like, they have... It's like bullet hell and it's hack and slash, like twitch-based reaction stuff to beat them.
Why are you falling here? Of course, Harper. D&D, okay. Uh-oh. Well, doesn't even look like you're on anymore.
It's actually pretty good. I don't know if it was worth as much as I paid. I think I paid like $20 for it. It wasn't,
I mean, it wasn't worth that much.
I mean, it's a really good game, but I really probably could have got away with $10 and it'd been fine. For what it was, it's a couple hours of content.
Right. Just keep farming fucking dungeons on this shitty-ass shaman, huh? Play a shaman, but I want agility trinket.
More game after the credits. Alright.
Acquiring rider. Resuming flight plan.
Thank you.
want to make a mage. I've never played one.
Yeah, I enjoyed mine.
I think a fire mage is okay for AoE, but I guess what, arcane mage is good now.
Frost mage is what everybody wanted to use.
Oh, well, I was looking at the arcane was talking about.
I think it's arcane if you have the best in slot gear. Stuff.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking. So I'm gonna get a mythic group, and I don't know why, because mythic's fine. We about to play that.
Oh, this game is still going on after the credits.
Oh, good. I like posting 700 plus, I'm like 710, so I'm telling them I'm 710. They decline me. So stupid.
Welcome back, Ryder.
The hell is...
Let's see your report on your target planet. Uploading planet report. Results inconclusive. Proceed with manual confirmation. Confirm planet assimilation.
Sunday at the pump. Take my dad.
Planet assimilation confirmed.
Takes Tanner, right? What a...
Launching invasion protocol.
They got you guys on high alert right now.
Troops deployment in 3, 2, 1. Assimilation.
What's worth fighting for?
Alright, I see how they want you to do it. That's cool.